They were still in international waters 40 miles from the Israeli coast when they were intercepted in the early hours of Monday morning. Hanin Zoabi is a member of the Israeli Knesset for the Arab-Israeli National Democratic Assembly, Balad Party. She was on board the Mavi Marmara, and earlier she spoke to me from Nazareth.
I saw 14 Israeli ships approaching the Marmara ship and a helicopter. At the same time, when we were close to the ship, they started shooting at the ship. They started to shoot, maybe not all of them. I saw at least two. They started to shoot before the helicopter approached the seal of the ship. And then 10 soldiers, maybe approximately, were out of the helicopter toward the ship. We were passengers, mainly journalists, on the second floor. I didn't see with these passengers, also with the organizers, there were 20 organizers, any harm tools. I saw some who was defending the captain, the room of the captain.
So the tactic was to defend the captain so that he could keep driving.
The tactic was to defend the captain in order to prevent the Israeli from controlling.
Did anybody on the ship have a gun?
Not anyone. There were
pipes.
Metal pipes and wood pipes.
The people on your second deck, where they arrived, tried to stop the Israelis with these pipes.
No, not at all. The pipes, then after the end of this event, I saw some pipes.
Uh-huh.
Not before. No, while the events went on the second floor, there was no pipe, there was no tools.
Did you see Israeli troops shoot passengers?
I saw dead bodies. I didn't see how they were killed. I didn't see. There were two dead bodies from the first five bodies, which were died not because they was risky for the Israeli soldiers, but because the Israeli army refused to give them medicine and refuses to support them.